longest mess right here. I just woke up. Wait, let me see what the time is right now. So it's currently 9:38. I woke up at 9, I think. So right now the only thing that I know I have to do is go out and get some groceries. Actually, I need to buy some things for myself, for the family as well. So I think mom and I will go and I'm kuch grocery shopping karenge, sabziyan wabziyan khareedne, like sab kuch khareedenge. And yes, actually that is the entire plan right now. Also, I need to clear this situation here, so let me do this in 3, 2. And the bed is made. I often get questions about my like bed sheets and all that, so let me answer some of them before you guys ask me in the comments. The bed sheet, like this mauve and white bed sheet and the pillow set, this is from a local decor store, so no link for that, I'm so sorry. The white pillow covers are again from a local store. These both are from Amazon, and the blanket is again from a local shop. I actually don't like it here, and this is just a temporary aesthetic. I wanted to buy like a white blanket. If you have like very light thin blanket ka recommendations, like something in white or cream is type ke shade mein, please like help your girl out. You can tell me in the comments. So a quick outfit fix before going out. I'm obviously wearing something super comfortable and simple. I'm just wearing this black t-shirt that I got from Shein. It's a basic v-neck. Then these tracks that I think I bought from Zivame. Yes, these are from Zivame. These are very comfortable. And then my slides that I got from Myntra. The only thing I'll be putting on my face is a sunscreen, because sunscreen... Okay, that was a fail. I'll pick it up later. Because sunscreen is a... Oh my god, I thought I don't... Like the bottle was almost empty, so I shook it a little and everything just came out and... It's all over my clothes, damn. I like to put on like a nice thick layer of sunscreen. Also, like, it's very important to put on your sunscreen, like even in lockdown, even when you're just staying indoors in your home. Let's get ready. It's currently 12:30. I hope you can see. And I came back, I think 45 minutes back. I took a shower, sanitized everything. I will do a grocery haul in a while, don't worry. But before that, I wanted to show you like a pick-me-up makeup routine at home that I like to do sometimes when I'm not feeling that good. Now first thing I'll do is my brows. So if you know, if you have seen my makeup videos from my past videos, you know I have to do my brows, like karna zaruri hai bilkul. So I'll use this brow tint. Also, if you want to know about this product, I think I've talked about it in the past also. This is from NYX and it is a very good brow tint. I really like using it. I got it in the lighter shade since I have really less brows. Next, let's do our eyes. So phir main isme kajal apply karungi, and I use a brown kajal for that. You can go ahead and apply eyeliner also, but you know me and my relationship with eyeliner is, well, it's not that good. I always somehow screw it up. Aapne already sare instances dekh liye in my videos, so I won't be doing that. Next, I'll apply mascara. Now mascara totally changes your other look of your eye and your face. It brightens up your face. Aankhon ke se na to bahut zyada fluttery sa effect aa jata hai. So I'll definitely, like, I cannot skip out on mascara. And even if you don't have time for like a lot of products, just go with a mascara, lipstick, that's it, and you'll be good to go for sure. So apply like a nice generous layer of mascara on your eyelashes. If you don't believe me, like, look at the difference right here. I mean, also maine thoda sa upar smudge bhi kar diya hai, so ignore that, but look at the difference. Oh my god, this looks so good. So definitely go for a mascara. Also, the one that I'm using is from Maybelline. I love Maybelline ke mascara. Now the next product I'm gonna be using is my lipstick, and I'll be using this in two ways. नाउ कैन यू गेस कि ये मैं किस किस तरीके से यूज़ करने वाली हूँ? लाइक इफ यू सीन माई पास्ट वीडियोज, यू नो आई एम अ बिग फैन ऑफ यूजिंग माई लिपस्टिक एज. गो टू द कॉमेंट्स एंड राइट इट डाउन देयर. आई विल वेट फॉर यू, लाइक आई विल वेट फॉर अ सेकेंड. तो कॉमेंट्स में जाओ, जल्दी से लिख के आओ, बट आई एम गोइंग टू यूज इट एज एंड कम बैक एंड वील सी वेदर यू आर करेक्ट और नॉट. Also, in the meantime, I'll tell you the shade of the lipstick. The lipstick I'm using today is Maybelline ka creamy matte range ka, and this one is in the shade Touch of Spice. It's a very beautiful, like a mauve nude type of shade, and this one I really like because it resembles my lips ka shade, so it's like a very natural color. Now, I'm pretty sure you would have guessed it correctly. Obviously, I'm going to use my lipstick as a blush because I just love using my makeup products in multiple ways. It just makes life very easy, basically. So, I'll apply it as a lipstick and as my blush because blush is very important. So, one face makeup I would say that I'd never skip out on is blush if I'm going to put on some makeup. So, blush ke liye the easiest thing is lipstick ko le lo, apply it or use a normal blush, like you can go ahead and do whatever you want. But today I'll be applying my lipstick as a blush and this will like totally change the game. Also, I would advise, like with a lipstick, take little bit of product, apply karo, blend karo and then build it up. Don't take a lot of products at once. Since we're just at home, I'm applying like a very little layer of lipstick and we are done. This is my take on a Zoom makeup, like a simple Zoom makeup. Obviously, you can go ahead and do whatever you want. And now lastly, I want to do my hair because today my hair is extra oily. For days when I have this like disastrous oily hair, there are two hairstyles that are my go-tos. फर्स्ट एंड वन इज माई टू ब्रेड्स. आई थिंक वो तो आपने बहुत सारी वीडियोज में ऑलरेडी देख लिया होगा. इवन ऑन माई इंस्टाग्राम यू मस्ट हैव सीन इट. आई डू लाइक टू ब्रेड्स, टू फ्रेंच ब्रेड्स क्वाइट ऑफन. Now, a few of you have asked me how to do it. Guys, I've already done a video where I've shown you, I think, 8 hairstyles for oily hair. And usme maine aapko wo wala bhi bataya tha. So, I'll link the video here and in the description bar as well. So, you can check that out. Just to see how I did it. Now today, like the second hairstyle, which is a bun, like a low bun, like a sleek low bun, that is what I'm going to do today because I'm not in mood of like French braids. So you can go ahead and comb your hair. I've already brushed it a little and I don't like to like combing it too much, so I'll just take it all back here and इसको अच्छे से ऐसे चिपका लो because already ये इतना oily हो रखे ना, ये इतने flat हो गए हैं, मुझे ज़्यादा ज़रूरत भी नहीं है इसे मेहनत करने की. So I'll take it all at the back and make a normal bun. That's it. That is how easy this hairstyle is. And to make the bun, I use a scrunchie because scrunchies are bahut easy ho jata hai. Now obviously you don't want like a perfect bun. You can just like mess it up a little. And baki front se I will take out a little bit of hair because I have like front se chote hair, so they won't go back anyway. So I just take it out a little bit to frame my face. And voila, that's it. Just look at me. मतलब टॉप से आई लुक इतना ऐसा प्रिम एंड प्रॉपर और एलिगेंट सा बन बन बना के, एंड नीचे से आई एम वेयरिंग दिस झल्ला सा आउटफिट. व्हाट द हेल. सो द एंटायर फिट इज फ्रॉम शीन. द टॉप, द शॉर्ट्स, बोथ ऑफ देम आर फ्रॉम शीन. डू यू रिमेंबर हाउ मच दीज चोकर नेक वाले टॉप्स यूज टू बी इन ट्रेंड बैक इन आई थिंक 2019. आई इवन DIY'd अ फ्यू टी शर्ट्स टू मेक दिस चोकर नेक डिटेलिंग हेयर. You must have seen कि मैंने कितनी खराब रोटीज बनाई, लाइक द शेप. आई मेक सच ऑड शेप्ड रोटीज एंड इट्स एक्चुअली नॉट माई स्ट्रॉन्गेस्ट सूट एंड आई इवन डोंट लाइक डूइंग इट मच. आई रियली डू इट. सो रोटियाँ बना ली हैं. द चिकन इज कुकिंग. देन वील हैव लंच लेटर, बट बिफोर दैट आई थॉट आई शो यू द ग्रोसरीज दैट वी बॉट टूडे. So we ended up buying a lot of things because काफ़ी चीज़ों की ज़रूरत थी. And I will start with all the fun stuff. Okay, let me show you the first thing, which is my recent favorite, which are these momos. These frozen momos from Trasuma. I got two packs of them in their original flavor and spicy chicken, and I just love momos. I think I saw them first in Sherry's video. I think at the start of this year in some favorites video of her, Sherry Shroff. If you've seen her channel, I just love that lady. She's amazing, such a good creator, and she actually raves about these so much that I found them here kisi store pe. I saw them, I instantly grabbed them. I think it's been like 4-5 months since I bought them for the first time, and I am just in love with these momos. They're so amazing. I love to make them, like make them messy as a pan fry. Also, if you want to know from where I got almost everything and where I get these in Haldwani, I got them from a store called One Stop Mart or something. It's in Thandi Sadak. So if you're from Haldwani and you want to get them, that is where you'll find them. So I just love them so much. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Next, I got a pack of frozen mixed vegetables again for stir fries. And ek aur frozen food jo main leke aayi hu, everything is falling apart here. Ek aur frozen food main leke aayi hu, wo hai ye chicken nuggets. Ye buffet ki jo chicken nuggets hote hain, these are pretty tasty. And finally, the last frozen item is these French fries from Saffal. I don't deep fry them. I usually put them in an air fryer and 20 minutes ke dal do, and they come out so good, and they're not even deep fried. So I always have them, like this pack always is there in my fridge, because I eat them with sandwiches as a snack. Kabhi mere bhai ko mujhe raat ko bhook lag rahi hoti hai to hum isi ko air fryer mein dal ke bana lete hain. And even all the chicken nuggets, also like chicken nuggets, is type ki cheeze main kabhi deep fry nahi karti. I just make everything in the air fryer to make it a little healthy. Matlab I know it is frozen only, to utna healthy to nahi hai, but still, like, these are things that I make when I'm too tired to cook anything. Like, we all have those days, right, when you're so tired, you don't want to make anything. So us time pe main ye sab cheeze banati hu. I don't have it like every day, abhi bahut hi zyada lagatar, but once in a while I like to indulge in all this. I don't have a big sweet tooth. I don't like a lot of sweet items. I always choose savory over sweet any day. But these days I've been craving ice cream, so I have got a few. So these are all from Baskin Robbins. Kaafi achhi ice cream lagti hai mujhe Baskin Robbins ki. And first one is in this choco caramel nut, like that is the variant. Ye bahut zyada tasty hai guys, I love it. Next one, this is my absolute favorite. This is again always there on my fridge. I love eating this. This is Baskin Robbins ka Mississippi mud. It's so good, I want to eat it right now. Bahut acha hai. And the final one, this I bought for the first time. I've not tried it, I don't know how it is. It is mint chocolate chip. I've heard ki mint chocolate chip flavor kafi acha hota hai, so I have high hopes from it. Isliye maine ye khareeda hai. So I got almond milk. So I like to drink this Tendo ka almond milk, and I don't drink milk that often. Again, I don't like to drink cow wala milk because I have PCOD. So I buy almond milk, and isko main sirf peeti hoon on my smoothies. And I personally have found out that smoothies mein na, I've tried soy milk, almond milk and normal milk, and मेरे को almond milk से बनी हुई smoothies best लगती हैं. इसके बाद we've got a lot of bread here because we all love eating bread in this family. So there's brown bread, there is white bread. This is my favorite bread ever. This is garlic bread from English Oven, and oh my god, this is so good. मैंने पानी वाला spread को देखने के बाद, and finally this time I got a sub to make like a sub sandwich for myself. So ये English Oven का sub, it's a foot long sub, and this one is the flavor Parmesan Oregano. Very excited about it. We've got a few Maggie here. And talking about instant noodles, okay, so I'm going to give an unpopular opinion here. Again, don't come for me in the comments, but I love YY more than Maggie. I know you must be screaming why, but I don't know, I love this YY chicken flavored YY so much, and I can have this again every day. I even like to make a lot of stir fries with this. Bahut amazing hota hai iske sath stir fry banao with bok choy and leafy vegetables, and this thoda sa momos pan fry karke dalo. Oh my god, and even YY soup. I like to make this soupy YY, aur usko boil karte hue usme momos dal do. Oh my god, I'm literally salivating right now. I'm so hungry. Next we've got ketchup. And this time I got this garlic chili sauce from, I don't know how to pronounce it, like it is written here ONG apostrophe S. So ONGS, I don't know how to pronounce it. I'm pretty sure I'm butchering the name. But this is their garlic chili sauce. I thought I'd try it. Because I already just stir fry wagaira banati hu, I always need sauces. And speaking of sauce, I got one from Wingreens. It's their sweet chili garlic sauce. Now talking about Wingreens, I really love Wingreens sauces. Like, let me show you. I'll give you an actual proof here. I've got their Szechuan chili garlic sauce. This is amazing. If you like to cook or eat Chinese related food, bahut hi amazing hai ye. I've got their pizza and pasta sauce. I've got their stir fry sauce. And I've got their chipotle mayo. So, like, clearly I love Wingreens as a brand. Guys, sponsor me. Like, I love your food. I love your sauces. After this, got poha for breakfast. There are 3 more packs of YY because I just love eating YY. There's a biscuit, like a wafer biscuit cracker or something. There's hair color for my mother. Next, I got 2 gum packs, and these ones are from Orbit. It's a sugar-free gum. And let me show you the mess now here. I've got all this. I've got some fruits, jo ki main bhi khaungi. I've got all this mess right here. And now I have to clean it. I have to put it all back. My mom ne mujhse bola ki main ja rahi hu sone. To ye sara saman vlog karne wali abhi. Uske baad sambhal ke jana. So I have to put it all back. But I got a few skincare related things. I'll show you once I put it all back. Also, iske alawa we got a lot of sabzi and anda and all that, but I know that is too boring, so why bore you with that? It's like normal ghar ka cheez hai. Then yes, I'll move on. And it's all clean. Yay! I've done my work. I've done everything. I'll show you what I got in a while. Let me just like chill for a second. Working in the daytime and then catching up with my friends, like this video calling, because that is the new normal. That is how you keep yourself sane in this lockdown. And I realized that I did not show you the things that I got from the beauty store that I was talking about in the daytime. So I thought I'll just show you, like give you a random chotu sa haul. And then I have a very important question to ask you. So uske bare mein baat karte hain. Firstly, I'll just show you the things I got. Like, this is gonna be quick. I have 5 things, like literally. Five things. First one is the 7-in-1 pedicure kit. My mom needed a new pubic stone, and ye hame dikha, and there was a nail buffer and a couple of things that I needed from this, so we purchased this. Secondly, this again we got from my mother. It is the Mama Earth Vitamin C face milk with vitamin C and peach. Now, I've never tried it. I've actually never even heard about it, but the lady in the store, she recommended this. She said that it's pretty good, so let's. This was 450 rupees. Next, my mom got a nail paint for her. Yes, a pink purple the shade. This is from Lakme in the shade. I don't know. And finally, I got a toner for myself. So do you remember I told you recently in my skincare routine that my toner khatam ho chuka hai, and I was actually like thinking of investing in one from the face shop. But I thought ki theek hai, abhi main wahan pe gayi thi, mujhe dikh gaya tha. I thought ki theek hai, I'll try it. I've actually never tried this one from Plum. I used to love Plum ka green tea toner, but I remember some of you recommended this to me, like Plum ka chamomile and white tea. And I thought ki theek hai, I like the brand and I've used their previous products also. So I'll give this a try, and baad mein kabhi I will buy the face shop one, but I don't want to order something right now. And finally, I got a purchase for which I'm really excited, which is this eyeliner from Lakme. Now, if you remember, I have the same liner in 2 different shades already. Let me show you. I've already got this in blue color. And, oh wait. And in black color also. Please don't mind the mess in the background. I have to clean that. Aaj laundry kiya hua hai. Sare kapde mujhe sambhal ke rakhne hai abhi. Ye wala blue liner is my absolute favorite. Like, this is a makeup product that I recommend to everyone. and I got the same one in green color because I wanted to try it. Now I'm not even sure iska pigmentation kaisa hai. Let me see. Looks so pretty. Oh my god. इस इन लाइनर्स की पता है बेस्ट चीज़ है कि ये इतने अच्छे से पिगमेंटेड है. सो आई होप दिस कैमरा फोकसेस. लाइक लुक एट दिस, कितना ब्यूटीफुल पिगमेंटेशन है इसका. आई एम एक्साइटेड टू ट्राई दिस नाउ. Just editing the video and I realized that I lost the footage about the question that I had to ask you, and please don't mind this rough halat. I've been editing since hours and I have to do this quickly. So the question actually that I wanted to ask you was about the drop, like the new drop on Dee's Closet. So I think I told you back in April that the new drop will happen around the first week of May, but then because of the pandemic, the current situation in the country, like doing that drop did not make any sense. But now I think as things are getting a little bit better, I just wanted to ask you, like, do you want me to do it in the first week of June or do you want me to postpone it more? See, right now I cannot guarantee ki shipping kitna fast rahega ya fir abhi shipping ho payega ya nahi ho payega, but I think I got a few messages on these closet and you guys asked me to at least put up the items and you would like to buy them and then I can ship them out to you later. Like I have gotten a couple of messages and that really like confused me ki should I go about with it or should I wait. So please help me out. Tell me in the comments whether you want me to do the drop right now, like in the first week of June, because obviously I need to do some preparations for that, or you want me to postpone it for later. So yes, that was what I wanted to ask you. Now I'll get back to my editing because I have a lot of work to do. अगर आपको वीडियो पसंद आया please लाइक करना, कॉमेंट करना, डोंट गो विदाउट डूइंग दैट. यस, बाय गाइज. सब्सक्राइब करना भूलना एंड मेक श्योर यूर टेकिंग केयर ऑफ योर मेंटल हेल्थ. Bye, I love you.